He's like only. This is the first year because. This is the first year.
Downhill. 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 Don't matter. Thank you. You can't even find it, can you?
But when
you
can't
find it,
you
can't
hear it.
I mean, you know,
who's going to ever watch you? Like, you get
unnecessary.
She's got this ugly, colorful chair. If you want an individual chair, on it, it's over. But she got it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Panther Pavilion. Tonight's matchup, the Greenbrier Lady Panthers will take on the Golden Lady Eagles from Greene County Tech. If you would please stand, we'll have a moment of silence, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance to the National Anthem. If you would, let's take a moment of silence, please. Me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, the national anthem, we're having issues with it tonight. So have a big hand for the flag and our American. All right, we're talking to the Trump lineups. That's what happens when people flip. Where does that do? Yeah, I'm not going to sing it. No, you don't want to hear that. That was not me. Let's get ready for the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Greene County Lady Eagles. Sophomore guard, 5'8", number 4, Sophia Gonzalez. Junior guard, 5'7", number 10, Brooklyn Bowser. And for the junior, 5'9", number 24, Weston Burnside. Our junior guard, 5'6", number 25, J.C. Edwards. And the junior forward, 6'2", number 35, Kyle Butler. Assistant coach, head coach, Jason Smith, Baker Reynolds, and Ty Huggins. And now, Panther fans. The starting lineup for your Lady Panthers. A junior, Noah Justin Steele.
Let's go.
Cross call number 11, Hayden. Number 4, Wesley Burnside.
Come on.
Check back in number 35, Lila Butler.
Thank you.
position to the Lady Panthers.
Oh!
so we can get silence.
Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, give it up for the West Side Little Dribblers. As we get ready to start the second half of the Greene Tech basketball, up 5-4.
Let's go!
Found the site number 24, Rihanna Doris. Shooting two will be number 24, Wesley Burnside.
Thank you.
I Final shot, number 24, Casey Edwards.
Thank you.
over point, Greenbrier takes the lead.
Four.
Q2 number one, guest receiver.
Hey!
County Tech. Greenbrier men's basketball.